Welcome to the Exam Coach 11 Plus Exam Daily Vocab Show, where we build your 11 Plus Exam vocabulary one word at a time. Today's word is perpetual. It's pronounced per-pe-chu-ul, and it's spelt P-E-R-P-E-T-U-A-L. Think per, pet, and then ewl. Perpetual describes something continuing forever in the same way. For example, if you were in a deep, dark, underground cave, you might be surrounded by perpetual darkness. The word perpetual comes from the old French word perpetuel, which means without end, and the Latin word perpetuus, which means perpetual. We're going to get a bit clever now. Get ready. A phrase which uses the word perpetual is perpetual peace. Can you work out what it means? If perpetual means something continuing forever in the same way, perpetual peace means peace which lasts forever. No more wars or fighting, just peace. Perpetual is an adjective as it describes. However, perpetually is an adverb. Perpetually means in a way that never ends or changes. For example, you could say she is perpetually late, or he is perpetually hungry. Olaf from Frozen is perpetually happy. Perpetual is defined in the dictionary as never ending or changing. Perpetual synonyms include everlasting, never ending, eternal, permanent, endless, constant, abiding, enduring, timeless, ageless, undying, immortal, unfailing, and unchanging. Antonyms include temporary, intermittent, brief, short-lived, momentary, fleeting, and passing. See if you can notice anything perpetual today. If your baby brother or sister is constantly crying or shouting, you could say they are perpetually noisy. Have a top day, and we'll be back tomorrow at the same time for another Exam Coach 11 Plus Exam Daily Vocab Show.